doing good. Got some oil.
Guys, seen it?
Yeah.
So fast. That's so hard. Oh, it's so great. You guys want to do these in here? Cappuccino.
Yeah,
those are the ones that are lunch. Back here.
There's stuff in Vail.
He
wants to put his arm around the hoses and get his arm swatted away again.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I got a swat?
You don't remember that?
No.
you put your arm around the hoses like she was your best friend.
No.
And she was like, get your hand out.
She swatted at you like you were married.
Did she smile?
No. Well, she showed fangs, but
I think that's a smile.
We'll take you down there.
You're getting mad at us. You get yelled at us for waiting for you.
I hate it. I literally hate it.
That's why
Rick knows that.
We wanted to hear you yell.
Oh. Well, you guys made me like hike for like.
We wouldn't have all these. Well,
yeah. That's right.
You lose everybody.
You don't care.
Was it good here on Thursday?
Yeah.
Yeah, soft. Nice.
Yeah. It was nice.
The bowls were nice.
It came out in the afternoon. Yeah, it was good.
Was yesterday good?
Yesterday was good in the afternoon.
Okay, it got soft. Okay. Yeah, it was pretty crusty back there. That's where we just came from.
It was kind of weird. Yeah, sun and wind affected.
Yes.
It blew out of the east, which was a little different for us.
You're from Michigan?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Shush up. That's where we're all from. Nice. And I know where Flushing is.
I went to school at GMI.
You did?
Yeah.
Now it's called
Kettering.
Kettering, yeah.
It's a good place to be from. Good people.
Yeah, definitely. Midwest is good.
Mm-hmm.
You run into a lot of Michigan people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a lot.
It's
sweet.
So I know how to do it on my own. I
don't call you. So you say pop over. Take this chair instead of that one.
Come on. See how we do Lion's Head, and then we take Game Creek, and then we go over.
Yeah, then you're down on that.
Yeah, other side.
It's fine. It's not that one.
decided to come down through the tree line. We got a little lost, and there's nothing in there, and we're just freaking sweating, trying to get down to the road. This little house in the woods, and the guys are all out on the back deck. They got a keg, and we come out of nowhere. We're like, come on, have a beer. They're like, we don't know where the hell we're at. So we're sitting there having a beer in the middle of the woods. I mean, there was nothing there. Oh, it's hilarious.
Yep, not too far from the upper terminal.
Have a great afternoon.
Hey, you too. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.